you don't care about your nerves as early as now, you might lose grip of your future. For this reason, let's talk about neuropathy and what are the natural ways to avoid it. Neuropathy is a condition that affects the peripheral nervous system, which is responsible for sending messages from your brain to the rest of your body. The hands and feet are primarily affected by the shooting and tingling sensations of neuropathic pain. Some of the causes of nerve damage or neuropathy include diabetes, chemotherapy, alcoholism, exposure to toxic chemicals, hereditary, and vitamin B deficiency. In this video, we're counting down 11 best foods for your nerves that can heal neuropathy and the nutrients that come with them. Keep watching, because the top superfood might even surprise you. Number 11, dark chocolate. Dark chocolate is one yummy option to prevent neuropathy symptoms. Dark chocolate is known to improve cognitive function, and its high levels of magnesium can mitigate the side effects of neuropathy. Magnesium is a compound that may also improve synaptic functioning and neuronal cell signaling. One study showed that consuming high flavonoid cocoa had improved blood flow to the brain of healthy volunteers who were observed for 5 days. So next time, if you were thinking of having something sweet, treat yourself to a bar of dark chocolate. Number 10, clams. Clams are shellfish that are packed with the benefits of vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is an energy booster that helps your body to create DNA and RNA for better nerve health. Eating 10 clams a day can give you an awesome boost of 3,000% of vitamin B12. You can try incorporating clams into your diets, such as tossed green salad or buttery garlic steamed clams. Number 9. Brussels sprouts. Brussels sprouts, when sautéed, grilled, or roasted, can provide tons of vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. Brussels sprouts contain alpha-lipoic acid, an antioxidant known for preventing nerve damage and improving nerve function. Alpha-lipoic acid also helps control blood sugar, especially in people with diabetic neuropathy. It means that if you consume Brussels sprouts every day, you are less likely to develop symptoms of neuropathy in the future. Number 8. Chia seeds. Chia seeds are munchy little guys that can give you the benefit of several vitamins and minerals. Chia seeds are rich in omega-3 fatty acids and thiamine, which are both beneficial to nerve health. Omega-3 fatty acids repair nerve damage, and thiamine gives energy to the nerves to function. Chia seeds also contain calcium, which aids in the formation of brain cells and can also repair damaged cells. You can sprinkle chia seeds on top of your salad or enjoy them in smoothies and juices. Chia seeds are also packed with fiber, which is good for proper digestion and metabolism. Number 7. Bananas. Who doesn't like bananas? Bananas are easy to prepare and can be easily found in convenience stores and supermarkets. Bananas are rich in vitamin B6 and potassium, which play an important role in the synthesis of neurotransmitters dopamine and serotonin. Being rich in potassium, it also allows to prevent uncontrolled signaling, but it also plays an important role in healthy muscle contraction and nerve functions. Number 6. Berries. Berries are a sweet and sour way to improve your nerve health. These colorful fruits contain antioxidants that can fight inflammation of the nerves. They also have anthocyanins, which are a type of flavonoid that's present in strawberries, blueberries, and raspberries. Berries can protect your body from internal damage through resveratrol, which protects you against Alzheimer's disease, diabetes, and cancer. Number 5. Sweet potato. Like berries and Brussels sprouts, sweet potatoes are also packed with antioxidants and contain natural anti-inflammatory compounds. Sweet potatoes are high in vitamin A and C, which can protect your nerve cells and reduce inflammation. Eating sweet potatoes regularly can give you a daily dose of fiber, but won't increase your blood sugar levels in any way. Sweet potatoes are a healthy alternative to refined carbohydrates, which can spike your glucose levels, and you don't really want that to occur. You can incorporate sweet potatoes into your diet, but the healthiest way to prepare them is through boiling. Sweet potatoes also have a high water content that can increase your metabolic rate and aid in weight loss. Number 4. Quinoa. Quinoa, like bananas, is a great source of potassium. This worldwide food can help your nerves in effective conduction of messages. Quinoa is also filled with other minerals, such as magnesium, manganese, phosphorus, and folate. You may also want to consider quinoa, as it is rich in fiber, iron, copper, protein, and vitamin B6, which are all important for the production of brain chemicals in the central nervous system. Consider pairing these whole grains with main dishes such as turkey, beef, chicken, and shrimp for the best possible results. Number 3. Ginger. Ginger is a sweet and warm way to reduce symptoms of neuropathic pain. Along with turmeric and curcumin, ginger contains tons of beneficial nutrients to your body. Curcumin is a powerful substance that offers anti-inflammatory benefits and can protect your neurons as well. Ginger is also considered one of the healthiest superfoods when it comes to your nerve health. Consuming ginger tea daily can help you manage your blood sugar levels and relieve pain and inflammation in your nerves. Number 2. Spinach. Spinach is high in vitamin B6, a B vitamin that prevents neuropathic symptoms such as tingling and swelling of the body. Spinach also contains a bunch of vitamins such as vitamin A, vitamin K1, vitamin C, and iron. It's also loaded with potassium, calcium, and magnesium. Spinach can be eaten at any time of the day because it can be incorporated into every meal. Spinach comes with kale and quinoa as a great source of potassium and other minerals. As a result, one cup of spinach can give you 26% of vitamin B6 daily. Before we move on to our number one nerve-friendly food, let us know first if you're enjoying watching this video by subscribing to our channel, ring the bell icon, and join our growing family here at Natural Education. And here it is, number one, avocados. Avocados, considered a top superfood on the planet, are packed with B vitamins and potassium that are essential to your nerve health. B vitamins, such as vitamin B12, help in the conservation of glucose to energy. Vitamin B6 aids in the synthesis of brain chemicals, and vitamin B1 reduces nerve pain and ensures the correct transmission of your nerve impulses. Meanwhile, a 900 milligram intake of potassium per day can help your body generate nerve impulses and can cover 20% of the daily recommended amount. Potassium plays a role in the effective nerve conduction and increases the absorption of antioxidants. Avocados are loaded with healthy fats that can repair damage after injury. Considering this food is the best for your nervous system, no wonder avocado toasts are such a great option to start your day. Do you have other nerve-friendly foods in mind that are not on our list? Let us know about them in the comment section and tell us how they helped your nerve health so far. If you enjoy this video, we also suggest to find out more about vitamins that were mentioned today. Check the best vitamins that could heal neuropathy and help to avoid it in the future.